Ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! There's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Thank you.
know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
YMCA.
PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
More tolerable, less annoying. A better variety of weird noises between songs. The station your parents warned you about. More commercials, fewer songs, bigger contests, more winners, fewer positioning statements. This is the one and only.
These boys certainly are. And I hear the lead singer's out of therapy and ready to date your sister.
Working for the sake of it. And I won't know the money that they gotta give. Places, see this. And I'm never gonna know that I wanna live. I'll send it to you. Sometimes I feel like.
Meditation and 6 hours of yoga.
Now, then, and drink 2 pints of hand-pressed coffee.